you can see, we have a lot of new toys here. We all like them all, and we don't know who's gonna get to open which. So we're gonna do challenges to find out who will get to open which toy.
I'm so excited.
And we also have surprise toys in here. It could be candy.
Candy.
There's candy.
Bigger
stickers.
Squishies.
More toys.
More toys.
So how are we gonna do the challenges?
Well, we can use white.
This is your challenge.
Cool.
Yeah, it does. It's like an obstacle.
Like, look, someone can win and someone's behind.
We're gonna build this.
Start and then finish.
We can do different challenges
so we can be creative.
But then unbox this.
Box this?
I said unbox.
Whoa!
There's the pieces, there's the holes, there's the star, there's the thing.
Yes!
Ooh!
Hula hoop with us.
I saw these little swing things.
Okay, I saw poles.
Oh, I want more poles.
Aww.
I have some hula hoop rings.
And I have poles.
And I have these
bases. So now let's start building. Guys, we're gonna need, this is an easy one. We should get that snap, that snap. I'll do this part, guys.
So we're gonna put it
on one of these poles.
Finish.
Finish? You should say start, not finish.
Start.
I should be saying finish.
No.
Finish.
Finish.
Hey.
Away.
Hey, Chloe, give me one of those.
It's a weird pole. Chloe already found it.
Oh.
We set up this so we can play limbo.
You're going down.
What do you guys think is gonna win? Leave the comment section below. Anyways, guys, pick Team Chloe so Team Chloe can win.
Guys, choose Team Casey so I'm flexible.
Guys, choose Team Justin too.
I'm gonna start.
Come on, Chloe, you can do it.
I'm gonna start.
Go, Casey, go, Casey, yay, Casey, go!
Yeah! I can do that!
Come on,
go, Justin!
Yeah!
Yeah! Okay,
now Chloe, let's go lower.
It's lower now.
Yeah.
I'm never
gonna. Go!
If you make it fun.
Yay!
Chloe, you have to do limbo.
Well, as long as we get over, it's fair enough.
Yeah. Well, I'm still gonna do limbo until I can.
Go.
She's
you.
She lost.
I didn't touch it yet.
Oh.
I failed.
I think you failed.
Yeah.
Come on, Rachel.
Yay.
Justin got it.
Noah!
Yeah!
I can get the quickest.
Done.
Diva!
Oh my god, this is
really good. I know what to do.
Me too. Okay, this is the lowest we can go.
She
don't
did
hide.
It!
Woo!
Eddie? I'm keep trying. I'm like,
yo, watch
it! Disqualified!
Well, there's no winner, so I guess no one gets a prize this round. Let's go do some more challenges.
Yeah!
Next, we're gonna have to get over this little pole. It's gonna go higher and higher every round we go. So it's called the jump challenge.
Okay,
I'll go
first.
Little too.
But no limbo.
No limbo.
Yeah.
Higher and higher.
How?
No, I won't. I can't. I'm too scared.
Just do it.
Hurry.
I want the jump.
I want
this gummy cake.
That's
or maybe this or this.
Here's a poop. Do you want poop? You can eat it.
No. I want this. Maybe I can get it.
Possible. I might get that one.
Well,
if I
we'll see if you win. This is the beauty box from the community. Who's that girl? Now let's unbox it.
Whoa! Two masses. A lip balm too.
Wait, no, that's bath bomb. You said a lip balm.
Stickers or tattoos.
Bath bomb. Get this out. Get this one.
Oh, we could just. There's keychains on stuff, so you can do it.
I'm gonna try this one.
Yay, pretty.
These are the stuff I have. Now let's go do another challenge.
Sure. Let's go.
Next, we're gonna use a squishy and see who can get the closest to the lock.
Guys, Peter.
Much more harder.
This is definitely hamburger.
That's that! This is my hamburger.
Just
me!
Justin,
I'm the farthest.
Let's go, Justin. No. Let's choose your choice, and then we can open it.
This is what I'm gonna pick. Can I just sing it? Oh no, I made a mess. It's so fun to play with it.
Justin, let's do another challenge now.
Okay.
Next, we're gonna do this challenge. So this is how your challenge works. You have these four materials, the base and the pole. Our legs have to stay on the base. We're gonna go as fast as we can to the finish line.
Are you guys ready?
Yes.
Steady,
go.
Ah!
No. Okay, this is very hard to just stay on the base with the pole.
Cheater.
Includes an Osmo base, an Osmo creator board, three Osmo apps. It comes with dry erase markers too, and fuzzy eraser pouch.
I want a hat.
It's so fuzzy!
We set it up. This is how we're gonna put. So he says what to draw, and then we have to draw it.
I'm gonna draw. Here, we make two. So one on this side, and then you can draw another one on that side.
We have to draw a ball, but it looks like eyes.
Good size, excellent balance, just the thing for juggling. Watch this. There they go.
Time for a ball.
Six.
A rooster. A rooster.
A rooster.
Here, take a picture of him. Drawing a rooster. Okay, here's my rooster. On the
street.
That's literally a claw.
That's an angry rooster.
I know how to do that trick in my sleep.
That's why we draw some for. I do that.
Could you clear the board and draw a picture of you?
What do you guys like to draw? Leave in the comment section below. I like to draw people a lot.
People. People's pretty easy now for me.
For the grand finale.
That's a banana that me and Justin made. And why is it?
pineapple.